In Syria, Russian forces have carried out their heaviest bombing since entering the war in 2015, in a push to oust rebels from the last two strongholds. It comes just days after a Russian pilot died when his plane was shot down over rebel-held territory. This report contained some distressing information.